Alyssa and I know what our costumes are for Halloween, but I don't know if I'm allowed to tell you. But I'm going to be. So I've been going to the New York Film Academy for the past couple, 2 weeks maybe. We actually did like a little audition with a piece they gave us, and I got callbacks, and I did a film, and it was about a fish, but I was the fish. Then the fish died, but I died as the fish, but then I really didn't die, just the fish did. That was very confusing. So this doll is gonna be the guy in the fish scene. So, we were like this, right? And we're going in to kiss, and I was like, I died, just like that. I probably did a little bit better because I was more into it, but that was basically the scene. I went to the Sherry Hill fashion show and the Vivian Tam fashion show, and I know Sherry Hill, of course, but I got to meet the fashion designer Vivian Tam, which was very nice, and I tweeted that picture. I didn't have Husei yet, so you can't see it on there. But fashion shows were awesome, and I actually took a picture with the Kardashian little sister, Kendall Jenner. Yeah, that was definitely who it was. I got a picture with her, and Alyssa was in the show, and Miss China from the Miss Universe pageant this year was also in the show, so that was really exciting. Be sure to keep up with me on Facebook and Twitter and the official website, MissTeenUSA.com. This is all for now, but I'll be updating you soon. Bye!